A St Albans grandmother is lucky to be alive after her bedroom ceiling caved in on top of her. The 90-year-old was trapped underneath plaster and insulation, but her family is unsure why it collapsed. Elizabeth Moss has the story.
It's one big mess.
Mum heard a loud crash.
Around 5:30 this morning, the ceiling in the front room simply gave in, collapsing on Teresa's 90-year-old grandmother. Somewhere underneath this rubble is her bed.
She said to come over. The roof's collapsed and that grandma's stuck inside.
They couldn't open her bedroom door.
Grandma was yelling out, like, help me, help me. Not sure how injured she was, things like that.
And help was there within minutes, armed with a ladder and bolt cutters.
I think they found her around here, under the plaster there.
She emerged and somehow there was not even a scratch on her, just a sore neck from the pieces of plaster that hit her.
Do you buy a lottery ticket? I mean...
Should we? It's insane, isn't it?
The family is still unsure what caused the collapse.
We didn't see any, like, water marks or anything like that. The only thing was, like, a crack maybe in the corner, which that's when we called insurance yesterday, and then today it happened.
Despite the significant damage inside that front room, from the outside, it's hard to tell anything has happened at all at this home. But until insurance assessors can get in and take a look around, the family say they're too worried to stay here. Elizabeth Moss, Nine News.